Hello lovely viewers, welcome to PM Entertainment TV, right here both on my YouTube and Facebook page, whack full video like, share and comment, and if you are new here remember to subscribe and turn on notification bell, so that you don't miss any videos that I upload, thank you.
A guy may not understand why God will take away people that are important to society. People that give the youths a reason to dream. Why would you take away Ricky Rick, aka and Costa? You can come and take away our useless Zambian rappers. You can take away Chef 187, you can take away Magitu, you can take away Slap D. We don't care because they've done nothing just to make noise on the microphone. Ricky Rick is the owner of Cotton First Records. And he owns a lot of radio stations in South Africa. When you realize that radio stations that were owned by white people, they never used to play black rappers' music. He went to create his own radio stations to give South African rappers a platform. That Ricky Rick that just died. AKA was worth $10 million. And he owns his own vodka company by the name of AKA. His kids will never suffer. And Costa was just on his way to becoming famous, but I've seen that this guy, even if he has died, some countries, they even know him. He's new. He's even popular than Zambian rappers who have been in the industry for 10 years. So Zambian rappers, what have you done with your money ever since you became popular? Let's start first with Chef 187. Chef 187, you are from Copper Belt. What have you done for Copper Belt? What? My old bali che with fake chains and fake rings, gold chain. You've done nothing for Zambia. Macky 2, Mr. Motivation Speaker, the youths, whatever. Nigga, what have you done for Zambia? What have you done ever since you came to the industry? I've never heard of Macky 2 owning a company. I've never heard of Macky 2 owning anything. Where is your money going? You only have a Range Rover. So if you die today, what are we going to remember you for? We're going to remember you for, Mami Duse, baby. That's the only thing we remember you for. Come on, man. Let's go to this guy who likes to talk too much. Slap D, the king of Zambian hip-hop. What have you done for Zambian hip-hop? You guys have never even won any award in Africa that can make people know you. Nothing. Just winning Mosi awards and Kwachi awards. What have you done? And you come back and say that we don't support Zambian music? Come on, bro. As for me, I'm done with Zambian hip-hop. Every Zambian rapper is useless. Dismo, J Cash, Stivo, TAP, Critic, Taga, Pompey, Mac 44, Macky 2, Sheffy, all you rappers in Zambia are useless. Brawen, all you niggas are useless because you've done nothing ever since you become famous. Nothing! It's a bunch of broke niggas with nothing. J Cash, Mr.
Hello lovely viewers, welcome to PM Entertainment TV, right here both on my YouTube and Facebook page, whack full video like, share and comment, and if you are new here remember to subscribe and turn on notification bell, so that you don't miss any videos that I upload, thank you.